time, if we were allowed more time, we'd still be standing clapping right now ourselves. Gosh, I love you so much. There's so many things I love about you. I have no idea enough time to say what they are, but you had, when Shirley Bassey did that, she has such a command about the way she performs, and you have that effortlessly, and when you hit notes, and you do them so effortlessly, beautiful. Randy and I were just like, whoa, you know, like skiing downhill with you. It was crazy. But you never let the audience pull you out of your zone. And I loved it about you. You just, because that means you're really in it, you know. They can be screaming, going crazy. You never get pulled out of the zone. And you're incredible, baby. Amazing.
Thank you, Keith. Thank you.
It would be in everybody's best interest to never, ever perform that song ever again. They should ban that song from ever being able, you shouldn't be able to perform that song ever again on Idol. Because you just destroyed and annihilated. That was actually my favorite performance that you've ever done. Because you know why it was my favorite that you've done? Because you always do like the vocal gymnastics and all of that stuff. But to me tonight, this took that and fused it with something very current and a feel that was fresh and new and crispy and your own style and just ill and refreshing. Yeah. And you know, the Barbs go so crazy over you. They're always on Twitter talking about you. They can't wait to see you. And you did them proud tonight. You did.
Thank you, Barbs.
Listen, man, this is what I love. You know, up here doing this show, I can tell when all of us are loving it. I see Keith, he's moving, I'm moving, Nikki's smiling, Mariah's got her eyes closed. I mean, you really worked that song out. I'm telling you, this was one of the greatest performances on the show this season 12 of Idol. That was incredible. Yo, and all of this about runs or no runs or whatever, or emotion or whatever, that song had everything and it was perfect. Congratulations.
And at this point, all I can really say is every time you are on stage, I'm like, it's mesmerizing. I'm transfixed watching you because a singer of your caliber can do pretty much anything. Choose to go jazzy, choose to go straight, choose to have your riffs with the fluidity that you have. And I listen and I take it and I just, it's in my heart after you do these performances, and I wait constantly. So last time I tweeted Candice, wow, that's what I meant. And the reason that I did not stand up is because my skirt's too tight. That's the only reason, darling, because you deserve standing ovations. Oh.